This is the 14th chocolate, and I think it is a Santa hat. So they are now in that restaurant, and he ordered a noodle, ham, and egg. So yeah. Okay, so this is the Ting Hao menu. We've walked for about half an hour. And we decided to take a rest and look at the steady view. So we're still on the island, and this is near the Huanyang. Okay, so I think this is the name Huanyang, which has lots of names apparently. And there's like people camping here because they want to absorb it. So, but it's not that special, so I don't want to take a picture of it. So, I'm videoing it. Okay, so that is the 1-6 light step. Okay, so this is the Fat Sao app, which is the first rock the book introduced, but then it was the last rock that we saw. We are now walking back to the pier from that light stop, and look at how clear the water is. And apparently it's only like a 20-minute walk on the light stop back to the pier, but when we came from the mountain, it was like an hour and a half. Okay, so I don't know if you can see, but some people from like 3,000 years ago, they drew on that rock like that.
This thing that they found underground.
Back in the place. And behind us is this beautiful view.